Identify yourself. This way!
Over here! Get him!
Help!
This way! There! This way! Here!
A little smoke should shield my movements. It's a good start. Just two more pieces to find.
We are watching for you!
Who's there?
Over there!
This way! We are watching for you!
Got it.
Here!
Got two down, one to go. No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Got it.
Thank you.
That's it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we'll lock down.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Amid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Amid is dead.
Identify yourself.
Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
I've been all over myself. Fair enough. I began to think that's all there was for a time.
Who's there?
Damn you, son!
Good to see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my jewel?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
The last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Quicker, Abbas.
Like what? Haven't you been paying attention?
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is something to come
faster,
out.
Faster, Abbas, faster!
Got
to keep moving.
Something important? Like what?
Haven't you been...
Make sure the men are properly rested. Too many seem to be lacking concentration.
As faster.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
quicker, Abaz.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls. To hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it
faster,
to be done.
Faster, Abaz, faster. Quicker, Abaz.
Is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed. Is that clear?
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
About what? Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on, and the last thing we need is something to come along and derail it.
Like what?
Haven't you been paying attention to the order?
Got it.
Maybe I'm hearing things.
Got it.
You! Stop!
Get him!
This way!
This way!
There!
You'd better run!